this today, as we're actually filming that. Worcester Viaduct, 65 or 68 spans. Very slender pillars. The arches disappear into the undergrowth. And on the other side they wander down there. Home from home for some folk. They're off to the side. You have a crane for building the viaduct. You can see the wall construction here, headers and stretchers. Here it jumps across the river. This lovely brickwork here is the support for the bridges for when it was built. And there's the river bridge. What do you call a bridge? Look at that. There were originally three arches across here. They got taken down and that got put in its place. Gorgeous. Look at the size of these blocks on the end here. Got its own silver birch tree growing there. There's some pipes there which they've used this bridge to span the river. And they've sunk them underground again. Just prove there is a river there. Well, that's Worcester Town Centre heading that way. And we're going to pop across the other side. Take a look. This is it then from the other side. And the arches go in a graceful curve over there. Beautiful. Lovely construction. The debate is, are there 68 or are there 65? Well, there used to be three across the Severn. They've gone. I wonder if that's where the confusion arises. On this side you can see the arch then bending around. Absolutely wonderful. Fair bit of buddleia there needs sorting out. A bit of nice detail over the arch. Good decoration. Just to prove it's still alive. Right, now I'm going to attempt to follow the arches into town. Now, how viable that's going to be. Take a look around. Lorry parking prohibited under arches. Blimey, we're told lorry to do any damage there. This is the view most of us are familiar with. But the bridge just as a crossing really on the road. There's a rather exciting brickwork there. These arches are skewed, which leads to some very interesting brickwork. Evidence of a lower arch way there, look. Wow. That's coming down to our level, this side of the river, I guess. There in the distance. for it, of course. This is where that second series of arches ends at the moment. Right alongside this one. Looking back again from the other side, as it were. Now, if you can stay with this, look over the arch. You've got skewed bricks there. And on the other side. Into town and the arches disappear on up there. I'm not going to take up here under the arches currently. Yeah, some signalling gear. So a bit more traditional businesses up this end, proper under the arches stuff. Well, that's how to do the job properly. Quite near to the town centre now, and we're losing access to the arches up ahead. So we'll hunt out another route. Some lovely old buildings here in the centre. Just for wandering down the back streets. Station. They're going to let us into their station. Again, lovely detailed brickwork. Mm-hmm. Go on then, what are they for? One there, and one there. Been there a while. Well, I'll take a look at the other end. Okay. Lovely rounded brick on the corners. Bit of a wibbly wobbly platform there. There's some old semaphores around the corner. Nostalgic old photograph. Got a rooftop view from up here. Touch of the chimneys, I think. And a magpie. Pipes and wires going across the road bridge here. But rather looks like they've been here a day or two, to be honest. I think the wire's holding the post up on that one. Big old coping stone on the end there. And all the wires and bits and pieces going up there, wow. Took out three timers. Signals up pretty damn quick. What's this in the centre of the sleeper then? Correction every other one. I up the far end of the platform, waiting for this thing to depart. And I'm wondering if that's not a plate layer's hut in there. That's it. Mysterious chubby hidden in the undergrowth. Well, there's somebody making a statement. Because they can't spell it, really. The only way to get onto platform two, to film platform one, you're down those horrible steps and back up the other side. The road bridge then, over the main high street. And the railings that you see beyond there are all our 68 arches, 65 arches. Well, that's a disappointment. The train's come and gone and they're all still there. See what we can do. Few vignettes. Over the road bridge, look, there's some new wooden sleepers. And that's so it's easy on the bridge. Right, well, I'm out of here. Hope you enjoyed that. If you did, join me on the next one.